The cabin has been in the family since the 1930s. It's a 1930s log cabin. There's no electricity, no running water. It's just gas-powered stove, gas-powered lights. It is located on Iron Lake, near the city Echo Bay in Ontario, Canada. What makes the cabin unique is that you cannot access the cabin via car. And there's a boathouse a couple lakes over that we have to park our cars at when we drive up there. And then we unload boats from the boathouse and we have to go through a narrow to get from one lake to another. Once every year, our family goes up to the cabin. It's a family tradition. We see it as a bonding time because normally we don't ever get to see each other outside of there. So we don't want any distractions such as electronics and whatnot to get in the way of our family bonding time. I've been there once a year since as long as I can remember. And as a young kid, it was very fun to experience the new things of fishing, swimming, jumping off rocks that we could find. My most awesome memory there as a young kid was probably early morning when my dad woke me up and took me out on the boat to go fishing by ourselves. And he hooked the biggest trout in the lake that he's ever hooked. And it's still, to this day, the biggest fish anyone's ever caught at the cabin. In the future, I could probably see myself reappreciating it, but not in the near future.